I am a school manager. How can I help teachers organize teaching with living heritage?
As a school manager, you can facilitate an environment involving living heritage. Here are some suggestions. Teachers benefit from training on new pedagogies. You can encourage them by explaining the benefits of teaching with living heritage, compiling concrete examples of teaching with living heritage from other schools. Special activities may be time-consuming and involve costs. You can ease teachers' workload by offering flexible schedules, simplifying procedures, identifying funding and donation opportunities, many parents and other community members have extensive living heritage knowledge. You can invite members to participate in sessions to generate ideas for living heritage school activities and projects. Identify members who are interested to help teachers. Ask them to help organize related events. Organizations can share knowledge and resources to develop new lesson content. You can encourage teachers to participate in exchange programs. Coordinate exchanges with these prospective partners. Connect with relevant schools' networks. ICH provides many opportunities for teachers and students. By inspiring and supporting teachers, you will help them make the best use of these valuable resources.